I'm Dale Schnabel. Swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth. I'm the son of Monty Dale, and I just happened to have been impressed with a short, not really a good story, but a short one from listening to all the others. I was probably 5 years old when Grandpa Walker came and stayed with us when we lived in Philadelphia. And he got up early in the morning, and so did I, and we'd go out and do things. And it seems like every morning we'd go out and walk around in the city, he was trying to get his bearings. It was very important to him to always know where north and south and east and west was, and for some reason he had trouble when he was in the center city to get his bearings. And during that time, a little side story, he taught me in the center city how to handle a bullwhip. And I was going to bring a bullwhip and show you that I still did know how to crack the bullwhip, but the people at the airplane wouldn't let me bring it. So they said it was not allowed on the plane, so I left that at home. But the thought, looking, we'd one day go to one corner and another day go to another or down to a park, and we'd go for a walk every morning, and he was really trying to get his bearings. And it just impressed me listening to everyone that I get the feeling he never ever lost his bearings. He never lost his bearings with his family, and this and all of you are tribute to that. So that's what I remember about my grandfather.